Sister Annie was telling me that an old political leader friend of mine, this is back in the 70s. William Perkins passed on, murió, ¿verdad?
William Perkins, he died.
I don't know if it's the same William Perkins.
Yo no sé si el mismo William Perkins.
That I know and so on. And he was one of the first political leaders in this community.
Él era uno de los políticos líderes de aquí, de esta comunidad.
That challenged this community.
Que se controversió con esta comunidad.
And he stated certain times.
Y él mismo muchas veces.
We're not a black community.
No somos una comunidad negra.
And he was black, or he is black.
Y él era moreno.
This is not a Latino community.
Esto no es de latinos.
This is a community.
Esto es una comunidad.
And we need to bring unity
y tenemos
back in.
Que tener unidad más.
It's not an Italian community.
No es italiana.
Now back in the 70s, if you can recall.
Perdón, en los 70 antes.
There was a theater here, el Cosmo.
Aquí había un teatro,
Cosmo,
se llamaba
right?
El Cosmo.
Yeah.
And the Cosmo,
el
right?
Cosmo.
Certain hours, because you were Latino, you weren't supposed to go in.
No podía entrar a ese teatro si eras
alta. Because you got them beat up by.
Porque te daban golpes, te partían la boca y como.
No, no, ese orden. We saw changes.
Pero vimos cambios.
And praise the Lord for those changes.
Y gracias a Dios por esos cambios.
We're dealing with a new generation.
Estamos bregando con una nueva generación.
A new church.
Nueva iglesia.
New brethren's coming in.
Nuevos hermanos.
There's a lot of training, a lot of teaching.
Mucho enseñanza.
We'll be doing baptisms
Vamos
this year.
Vamos a estar haciendo baptismo. Amén. Gloria a Dios.
We'll be trying our
best.
Vamos a tratar lo mejor.
Marriage is.
Marriages.
Ah,
oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Marriages.
I thought you were talking about Annie. I said, oh,
Annie.
Okay, I'm with Annie.
Not yet.
Let the old man
get a pick. It's not time.
Yeah, but you never know the time.
God's time.
You know, marriage is so. Well, let's get to the message. Please, once again, we tell our city to be very careful.
Por favor, tengan cuidado.
There's a lot of mental cases out there.
Hay muchos enfermos ahí afuera.
Who they believe without a shadow of a doubt.
Sin duda.
That they're serving God.
Que están sirviéndole al Señor.
But I don't think my God is a God of destruction.
Pero yo no creo que mi Dios es de destrucción.
And though my God permits certain things
y aunque
to
Dios
happen,
permite ciertas cosas que pasen,
I don't think my God
yo no creo que mi Dios
looks at us with hate.
Con odio.
I thank God for His grace.
Le doy gracias por su gracia.
I thank God for His mercy.
Gracias por su misericordia.
If we can pick up our Bibles,
si podemos lift them up, nuestra Biblia, bien,
show them off.
Que lleguen al cielo.
Show them off.
Hallelujah.
This is my Bible.
This is my Bible.
It is God's word.
It is God's word to me.
It is in His word.
It is in His word.
That He takes me.
That He takes me.
From His inspiration.
From His inspiration.
From my illumination.
From my illumination.
To His revelation.
To His revelation.
Lord, I ask you.
Lord, I ask you.
Use your messenger.
Use your messenger.
Speak into my life.
Speak into my life.
Take me from my destiny.
Take me from my destiny.
Into my purpose.
Into my purpose.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Let's open. Amen. Praise
Hallelujah.
The Lord. It's a nice spirit right here.
Yes.
While the worship was going on,
chains are broken.
I feel God is doing something great.
Hallelujah.
One of the things about being in God's house is that you always feel welcome.
Amen.
You should always feel welcome. This is our Lord's house.
Amen.
You should always feel welcome.
Hallelujah.
If we could open our Bibles to the book of Genesis. Si abrimos nuestra Biblia en el libro de Génesis.
Amen.
I'm a multitask.
Sorry.
And if you're not multitask.
Yeah, you can't see.
Hallelujah.
I love you, Annie.
I love you too.
Very sweet. If we could open our Bibles to the book of Genesis. Chapter 41. We're going to read verses 1. We're going to jump to 7, 8, and 9. All right? And I'll be picking up everything that it's in the middle. But I really want to teach certain things. And we're growing into leadership. I love La Reverenda Iris told me this Tuesday. She told me Tuesday.
Me dijo,
she was praying.
estaba orando.
And as she was praying,
y hasta como estaba en el tiempo que estaba orando,
she starts saying,
ella empezó a decir,
Lord, you're preparing us for the next place.
Dios, me está preparando para el siguiente sitio.
You're preparing us, God.
Me está preparando, estás preparando
for the other place.
Para el otro sitio.
You're bringing people.
Estás atrayendo personas.
You're bringing souls.
Estás atrayendo almas.
You're bringing life.
Estás trayendo vida.
Into this place.
Adentro de este sitio.
And one of the greatest things about seeing growth
de ver el crecimiento
is that you're going to see a lot of people
es que va a haber mucha gente
that we don't understand.
Que no comprendemos.
And that's what we got to learn.
Pero eso es lo que tenemos
how
que
to
aprender.
Learn to understand one
tenemos
another.
Que aprender cómo conocer y
in chapter 41,
capítulo 41
verse 1,
verso,
and then we're going to jump 7, 8, and 9. The word says in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Y la gente de Dios dice,
amén.
Aconteció que pasado 2 años tuvo Faraón un sueño. Le parecía que estaba junto al río.
Then it came to pass at the end of 2 full years that Pharaoh had a dream, and behold, he stood by the river.
Now we know that he's dreaming.
Sabemos que está soñando.
And he begins to dream a dream.
Y empezó a soñar un sueño.
And I just want to touch verse 7, 8, and 9.
Y quiero tocar el verso 7, 8 y 9.
Y las 7 espigas menudas devoraban a las 7 espigas gruesas y llenas. Y despertó Faraón, y aquí que era un sueño.
And the 7 thin heads devoured the 7 plump and full heads. So Pharaoh woke, and indeed it was a dream.
Sucedió que por la mañana estaba agitado su espíritu, y envió y hizo llamar a todos los magos de Egipto y a todos sus sabios, y les contó Faraón sus sueños, mas no había quien los pudiese interpretar a Faraón.
Now it came to pass in the morning that his spirit and the magicians of Egypt and all his wise men, and Pharaoh told them his dreams. But there was no one who could interpret them for Pharaoh.
Entonces el jefe de los coperos habló a Faraón diciendo, me acuerdo hoy de mis faltas.
Then the chief butler spoke to Pharaoh saying, I remember my faults this day.
I would like to minister to
quiero ministrar hoy.
By the theme.
En el tema.
Things are about to change.
Cosas van a cambiar.
Aleluya.
Cosas van a cambiar.
Things
are about to change.
Woo! Que van a cambiar.
There's good things coming along.
Tienen cosas buenas.
And Lord, you're going to prepare us, Lord.
Y Dios nos vas a preparar.
To understand.
Para comprender.
And to not only see the dreams.
Y no nomás para ver lo que todos
sueñan. But you're about Lord to do greater things.
Sí, vas a hacer cosas más grandes.
Lord, sometimes we don't understand.
No te comprendemos.
That certain famine.
Que muchas.
Brings big blessings, God.
Vienen, trae cosas
because it pulls your name forward
trae tu nombre
and shows us
y nos enseña
who we belong to, Lord.
Aleluya.
A quién pertenecemos, Padre.
Thank you, Lord.
Gracias, Señor.
Amen,
amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
You may be seated.
¿Se pueden sentar?
Things are about to change.
Cosas van a cambiar.
It is so great and it's so
es
wonderful.
Tan grande y tan bello.
Because while I had studied before,
porque antes yo estudiaba,
I was learning about
estaba aprendiendo de
las faltas.
The
faults.
The faults.
De este hombre copero.
Of this man, the cupbearer.
And I begin to grab onto the
shortcomings.
Because I'm good at grabbing onto
the shortcomings. Agarrarme a las cosas
but,
que son
but as I'm studying throughout the day,
pero mientras estaba estudiando,
I realized it's
Dios
not the shortcomings.
Que no es lo poco.
God wanted me to concentrate.
Que Dios quería que yo me concentrara.
It was more
en algo
about God's blessing.
Era más de la bendición.
Well, that is shortcoming.
No, no con la con lo poquito.
En lo que este hombre no sabía,
this man did not know,
en lo que este hombre se lo olvidó,
this man forgot,
por causa de faltas,
yes. Of course of
Dios faults, tenía un propósito.
God had a purpose.
Y muchas veces
and a lot of times,
no entendemos la falta de otros,
the
es que Dios también está tratando contigo.
God is trying with
siempre
you.
He creído y he dicho
I've always believed that thought,
que cuando uno no le gusta a una persona,
like someone,
es porque la persona le representa ciertas cosas
certain
que uno mismo tiene
of ourselves.
Nosotros
we,
en ciertos dilemas
in certain times,
nosotros pensamos en Dios.
We think of God.
Pero cuando las cosas van bien,
but when things are going good,
cuando el dinero está entrando,
when the money's here,
cuando la novia, el novio viene,
when the boyfriend and girlfriend,
cuando tienes el carro, el trabajo,
when you have the car, the job,
cuando tienes la felicidad,
when you have happiness,
cuando tienes la casa, cuando tienes
when
el apartamento, cuando tienes la paz,
when you have peace,
se nos olvida tanto a Dios.
You forget God so much.
The times
hay veces
that we can duplicate,
que no podemos duplicar,
that we can duplicate,
que podemos duplicar,
we can imitate,
que podemos imitar,
but we can never replicate,
pero no podemos replicar,
what God wants to do,
lo que Dios quiere
in
hacer
our lives.
En nuestra vida.
It takes changes.
Coge tiempo,
and in the changes,
y en el cambio,
it takes people.
Tiene que coger personas.
And it takes us to understand
y nos coge para entender
that God is a God of changes.
Que Dios es un Dios de
cambios. Though He does not change,
aunque él no cambia,
He is a God of changes.
Es un Dios de
cambios. He is the same yesterday,
yeah,
today, and
hoy,
tomorrow,
mañana.
But He's a God that deals
Dios
with changes.
Con cambios.
That's why in the old days,
por eso en los tiempos de antes,
we talk about the good old days.
Hablamos de los tiempos. Pero no eran buenos.
Let me tell you something.
Déjame decirte.
Even though those days were fantastic.
Aunque esos tiempos eran fantásticos.
Now that I talk about them.
Ahora que yo hablo de eso.
They were not good.
No eran tan buenos.
They were not easy days.
No eran fáciles.
Amen. I remember playing with tops.
Yo me recuerdo jugar con unas tapitas.
Tops.
Unas tapitas.
El topo.
Y el topo.
¿Se recuerda?
No, los
yeah.
No, dice.
The string.
Topo.
Era un topo.
Okay.
Era un trompo, eso mismo. Gracias. Eso mismo.
Okay.
El trompo.
La
trampa. Y uno venía, le ponía el hilo.
Yes.
And you put the string.
Y lo tiraba.
And you went through it.
Man, yo, ¿se recuerdan?
Yes.
Do you remember?
Only Eric, y a lo mejor Danny, if he's trying to show off. Pero se recuerdan qué rico era jugar con el topo. La hermana Wilda se recuerda. Este viejo también se recuerda. Y uno se gozaba con ese trompo. Okay. Y yo creía que no había más regalo más rico que el trompo. You know what I'm talking about.
Yes.
Porque yo era loco con el trompo.
I was crazy with the top.
Y mi madre era loca con los jacks.
And my sister was happy with the jacks.
Like, una bonita roja. Tú la tirabas para el aire.
With the
y recogías los jacks.
And you pick up the
¿se recuerdan? No, oh, mi querida tan buena. Pero alguien se inventó.
Somebody invented
el palo, la bolita con el palo. Oh man, y yo era tremendo con ese palo.
I was very happy.
Y después los locos inventaron a tirar la bola con la pared. No tenía ahí.
Handball, yeah. Wow.
And I remember when
me recuerdo,
I went to high school,
cuando yo fui a la high school
and they gave me my first train pass.
Y me dieron mi primero
freedom.
Del tren.
I had
mi
no metro card
una libertad.
To take the train at 6:30 in the morning
una
and spend all day anywhere.
Pasar el día
go from train to train, bus to bus.
De tren a tren y de guagua.
This is the good old days.
Era los tiempos buenos.
Can I tell you, there's nothing greater than today's times.
Pero no hay nada mejor que los tiempos de
you antes. Show my son.
Usted le enseña a mi hijo.
Oh, you show Letty's girls.
What?
Le enseña la pena de Letty.
Yep.
Jumping jack.
Yeah.
And yeah. They can play video.
Y ellos prefieren jugar video.
Yes, amen.
They look at us and think we're crazy, right?
Y se nos ven, dicen que estamos locos.
Yep. How good life was.
Gloria a Jesús.
And yet it was a very strong time in our lives.
Un tiempo bien fuerte en esta, en nuestras vidas.
Things are about to change.
Cosas van a cambiar.
For the better.
Para lo mejor.
I remember buying the first Atari.
El primer Atari.
I don't know if you guys.
No sé si
saben. What I'm talking about.
Saben lo que
it was a little pinball ball.
Era una bolita.
That had its own screen.
Or
you connected it to your TV.
O que lo conectaba a su televisión.
And if you were that rich, you bought a Coleco. Coleco, that was the name of the other. And it was a little ball.
Y era una bolita.
That went.
Yeah.
And you like controlled it.
Yeah.
Then next door they open up an arcade. Look at that guy in 42nd Street.
Una
oh my God. Only a few, you guys.
Pac-Man.
Yeah. And then you have people like Glenn who play Pac-Man. So they make Pac-Woman.
Yeah, yeah.
And Pac-Man reminds me of the Starving Angels. But there were great days, right? And life has changed.
La vida ha cambiado.